Oh, Matt, so good to have you home. He's hugging and kissing everybody.
Right. Yeah. So
you gave
me crab cakes.
Yes, crab cake, because we are in the kitchen with Chef Nancy Fuller, whose long-awaited book, Farmhouse Rules, just launched. Congratulations on that. Thank you. You grew up in a farm, and I know there are farmhouse rules. So what are some of the rules for farmhousing?
Well, the book, the Farmhouse Rules for the book and for the show are recipes. That was a term, rules was a term used at the turn of the century for a recipe.
Oh, I did not know this.
So you didn't have a recipe box, you had a rules box.
You had a rules box, and my grandmother had a little cookbook a spiral, and it would say Grandmama's rule and Aunt Ines's rule or somebody's rule.
That's why Kim doesn't cook, because she breaks all the rules.
Exactly. Well, that's the irony of me having a show that has rules in it.
Yeah. But I know it's really important, though, to you. One of the rules is that you have to sit together as a family for dinner. Everybody gets together.
You do not bring any flat screen, anything to my table.
Right. What do you do if someone does?
Yeah. You say, excuse me.
Everybody's pointing at Kim.
Can you do one of these?
Bye.
Excuse, like that?
Excuse me.
Give me that. Give it to me right now.
That's right, and that's what, if you were at my
table last text
and you were my child,
don't turn the microwave on.
You would be ostracized.
It's in there. I'm ostracized here.
I put it in
the
here.
Microwave.
What? Oh,
turn it on.
My God.
Turn it on.
Don't you dare.
30 seconds only. Only
you guys, my
yes.
life.
Okay, I'm going to do this. Okay, so we're making a Ã’Summer Sunday Crab Cakes from your cookbook today.
Yes,
and,
we are.
We can actually make this dish anytime. It doesn't have to be summertime, right?
No, you can make this 24/7. You can make it as a dinner. You can make it as a pretty little hors d'oeuvre. You can do anything
all year
long.
If I were listening to Stacey perform, this would be a great little side dish to go with my sip of wine, wouldn't it?
Would you like some?
Yeah, I know.
Would you like some now?
As long as I get, I have to get some myself.
There you go. You've got some right there.
It's called Gigi juice in my house.
All right. How do we start?
Okay, we start with a pound of crab, any kind of crab.
Any kind of crab. Or you guys want to learn how to make this?
Yes.
Not a big one.
I can't make this.
We were started with crab.
All right, we have crab.
Just crab?
Like, that's all we
know.
Just crab today. Now, we can use anything, anytime. And if you have like a can of salmon and you have unexpected guests, then you just use a can of salmon.
All right, what are we going to put in it?
And we're going to put this mayonnaise in it. Everything's better with mayonnaise,
I'll take the dirty dishes.
All right, darling.
This is one of my favorite appetizers, by the
way. Yeah, I know.
I
love it.
Little Dijon.
Little Dijon mustard.
Little lemon.
Okay.
How is it, Stacey? Good?
Little yellow pepper.
Really?
I love all the
And a little red pepper.
Makes it pretty color.
Makes it pretty. And a little red onion. And a little celery. Panko breadcrumbs. That's a binder.
Delicious.
Little
binder
egg is another binder. And a little flavor of Worcestershire sauce.
Worcestershire sauce.
Say that three times fast.
So you mix that all up.
And you're just mixing it. Bing, 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 bing.
By the way, you grew up on a farm?
That's it. I did grow up on a farm.
There we go. So did
I am the farmer's daughter.
Wow, that's your farm?
Isn't that
That's my
beautiful?
Farm in the Hudson River Valley.
Why would you ever move to the city?
Yeah.
That's amazing.
I don't live in a city.
You don't? Well, that's beautiful.
That is amazing.
Take me home.
I live in the country in the Hudson Valley.
That is beautiful.
Did you work the farm too, or just sort of like hang out and have people?
Well, there was a day when I did.
Yeah.
Today, now I'm old and a little too fat to bend over.
I worked the farm as a kid. We milked cows. We picked up eggs out of the hay.
Well, honey, if we don't work these crab cakes, we ain't gonna eat.
No.
Okay.
All right. Here you go.
All right.
Here's a crab cake.
Okay. And then you're going.
And you're going to put it in a little bit of crumb.
Now you use panko.
I use panko because I like panko because it's crustier.
You can have a bowl in there for you to wash your hands.
It brings out all those little flavors that all the heat can get through.
There we go.
Flavor can get through.
Look at that. How lovely.
Isn't that gorgeous?
So we have a little bit of vegetable oil in there?
We do. Or butter.
Ooh, butter. Everything's better with butter.
Everything's better with butter. And then how anything about, you want.
To cook them, what, for about 3 minutes on each side?
I would, just to heat them. Everything is cooked.
Oh, just
well, the vegetables aren't cooked, but you want that little bit of crunch. You don't want to cook them so much.
Well, that's going to take about 6 minutes to cook, but you have a surprise for us in the oven. I'm going to pull it out right
now.
Magic
oven.
Yeah.
Magic oven it is.
6 minutes to cook and about 30 seconds to
eat. Oh, yeah. Less than that. Okay.
There we go.
How beautiful.
That is so gorgeous. Gorgeous. I'm excited because now I get to taste, too.
And now you do.
That's beautiful.
And we can just...
That's like
Where's your bite?
I would eat like a dinner. That's like a whole dinner. Good.
This is a dinner.
Taste some with
me? What's the secret to making them so light?
It's not touching them a lot. You saw how I just kind of folded the ingredients together. Because if you pat them, they're going to get thick and heavy, and that's why a lot of them aren't so good.
These were delicious.
If you do it with salmon and you don't pack it hard, will it fall apart or salmon?
No, it'll be the same.
The binding.
Same as this. Okay.
Yeah. I have eaten
same texture.
I've eaten crab cakes almost. I've never tasted one as delicious as this.
This is
the best one I've ever had. Unbelievable.
Very good.
Look, we're flipping it over. Look at that. Isn't that gorgeous?
Oh, that's beautiful.
Look at that, beautiful.
My only concern is it's going to make Kim Douglas more crabby.
Oh, I knew. You know what? I knew you were going to do that.